All right, so I thought I'd do a quick 3D shot of this rock for whoever's interested. Whoops.